Assalamu alaikum. It was dream of late Professor Nisar Ahmad Siddiqui that to establish a state-of-the-art media and communication department at Sakhar Ibe University. So he established that department and sent me abroad to complete my MS in media and communication. So now we have started BS media and communication last year, and we are expecting another batch in the days to come. The purpose of establishing the media and communication department is to equip the students with day-to-day knowledge with the transformation of media content, with the transformation of the way we receive media. It has been totally changed. Days back, decades back, you know, the clips were created, then they were being sent to the concerned TV production houses, and then they were to decide which media should be published or not. But right now, take your camera, take your mobile phone, go out, create something. You are actually, everything. You are a content creator, you are a cameraman, you are a producer, you are a director, and at the same time, you are a publisher. This phenomena, this power, this control that media has, you know, given to the common people, this should be studied. And to study this very fantastic phenomena, we have started BS Media and Communication program. So to make students understand this phenomena more, we have established a TV studio, newsroom studio, and a theater, and a lot of modern equipment they can take and go out and talk to the people what effect actually the different forms of media had on their lives.
Assalamu alaikum, this is Gulrukh from Media and Communication Department. I've been here for past 6 months now, and I have been experiencing a lot of good things here. I've been experiencing a lot of practical work here, and we've been working practically in the fields, taking our cameras and other equipments. So I think Sakhar Ibe has launched a very great opportunity.
One of the major skills that the students are going to get in BS Media and Communication program are critical thinking, communication skills, their problem solving skills, and so on.
Assalamu alaikum, this is Nur Fatma, a student of BS Media and Communication. I am from Punjab, and I am really excited to welcome my second semester because the experience I have in my first semester was wonderful. Like, media knowledge is a need of time.
Hello, this is Ahmad Ali, lecturer in Media and Communication Studies. As we know, we are passing through the age of digitalization. The digitalization has taken all areas in our daily life. Keeping this, Sakhar Ibe University has established Media and Communication Department to equip the student with media knowledge and its functions, as well as the practical uses of the media.
Assalamu alaikum everybody, it's me Hiraman from BS Media and Communication Department, and I have been studying here since 6 months, and it was a great experience as well as journey, as we are not only working theoretically but practicing it too. So guys, it's a great opportunity for everyone.